for the one and only Gerald Albright.
Good afternoon, everyone. How's everybody doing? I'm so proud to be a part of this wonderful gospel experience. And even though I'm a jazz guy, I love gospel music. It just moves me infinitely. And before I play a note, I have the distinct pleasure to introduce a longtime friend of mine and one of my favorite comedians. He's legendary, ladies and gentlemen. He wants to come out and say hello and make a quick announcement. I'm talking about George Wallace. Make some noise, man.
Hey! That's a little gospel right there. And I love gospel. And I'm telling you, oh, I got to get off this stage because the Spirit is moving in here. You all feel the Spirit?
Yes!
Ain't God good?
Yes!
And when I say ain't God good, that is not a question, that's a statement. Come on, somebody. But I'm gonna be. I'm doing a comedy show. I'm getting full up in here. When he hits that piano, you know. I'm from Church of God in Christ, and we don't play around in Church of God in Christ. They pull at me like that, huh? Say amen. And I'm gonna be doing, hey, amen. And the preachers in here, I'm gonna be talking about y'all tonight at midnight, so you be here, okay? We're gonna talk about the preacher. Tell the preacher, stop telling lies in church, you know? Preacher will tell a lie in a minute. They walk up and say, I won't be long. That's a lie. I'm trying to stop now. Well, sit your butt down. That's what I'm gonna be talking about. Tonight at midnight, make sure you come to the comedy show. Bring your family. If you got kids, everybody can come. It ain't a dirty show. It's a good show. And it's all about laughter. Laughter is good. I want you to enjoy this Gerald Albright right now. It's not gonna be. And Jonathan Butler and everybody else, God bless you. I love you, and there's absolutely nothing you can do about it. Hit that one more time.
George Wallace, ladies and gentlemen. I like to do a selection off of my current project. It's called Slam Dunk, and this is a song that had been haunting me for many, many months. It's a melody that I just couldn't get out of my head, and it shaped into a cool song called The Gospel, and we'd like to perform it for you right now. It's just The Gospel.
Thank you. Thank you.